Chad, you can get on that pole and just start cranking slowly. Or if I know they're biting a purple, this guy will automatically go in the water.